It's a bad kick by Barthez. Fortunately for him, it was miskicked to Scholes. Brilliant play by Solskjaer to keep it in, to go past Hughes, to get it across for Scholes! Well, Scholes is the scorer, but Ole Gunnar Solskjaer, who incidentally has never scored against Newcastle, the provider supreme.
This is a sloppy, sloppy ball, you know, it's played out. But somehow he makes something of it. Nicks it past one, nicks it past the other. And time again, this young lad arrives right on cue.
Bernard, right on. O'Shea in trouble. Oh, it's a goal! Barthez, bewildered. And Olivier Bernard has, in most unusual fashion, got Newcastle United level. Swashbuckling play from Silvestro. Too strong for Jenis. And there was a deflection of it. Van Nistelrooy! They're back in front quickly. Giggs. There's Silvestro on the front foot again. Forlan, plenty of time to line it up. Van Nistelrooy in stoppage time before half-time. His second, Manchester United's third. And Shearer hits it! What a way to reach another milestone for the most prolific Premiership marksman of all time. 100 now in the Elite League for Newcastle. Forlan's onside. Nervy for Newcastle again. Van Nistelrooy! Hat-trick! 50 goals for Manchester United. Big numbers all over the place today, including the scoreline. 4-2. Silvestre, Solskjaer, he's in, he doesn't miss. And there's another landmark for you. His first Manchester United goal against Newcastle. It's been a long time coming in his career. Shearer. And Bellamy glances it in. It's 5-3.